Imagine buying your daughter a puppy for Christmas only to see it die days later. That's what happened to one local family, and they are blaming the woman who sold it to them. News 5's Michelle Hopkins is live with both sides in our number two story. Michelle?
Yeah, Jack, this local family dealing with the death of a new pet wants others to know if you're purchasing a new puppy, buyer beware.
We had the ultimate Christmas planned out.
They named her Roxy. The 7-week-old puppy was supposed to be a holiday surprise for 7-year-old Leah.
Put it on her bed and have it lick her face and wake her up, you know, like the ultimate Christmas morning.
After a week with Tara Herlinger and her family, the puppy got sick with parvovirus.
She was having trouble breathing, so we were like, we gotta either hospitalize her or she's probably gonna die.
Records from the Butler County Rescue where Roxy was purchased show the puppy should have been protected. But animal doctor Jeff Grady says with parvo and puppies, it's unpredictable.
So you can have a perfectly normal, healthy puppy. You think everything's fine, it's doing great. You bring it into the shelter, and it's actually been exposed to parvovirus. This is what they look like. I mean, they're just very sick. It would be like having the worst stomach flu you can imagine.
Roxy died on Christmas Day. And to make it worse, Tara and her family are out over $1,000 in doctor bills.
We've just completely spent all of our money on a pet that we don't even have.
Debbie Ravencraft, the owner of Puppies Plus, who News 5 has investigated in the past, didn't want to go on camera today, but says they vaccinate all their puppies. The parvovirus is just a risk you take.
This is the worst experience you could have. I mean, especially for Christmas.
And the best advice from Dr. Grady, if you're going to a rescue or a shelter to get a puppy, make sure they have been there for a couple of weeks, if you can, with plenty of time for shots and for time to let the shots work. Amy?